We're going to start the class in the first position with plies. One, two, and three, and four. And grand plie. One, down, two, and three, and four. We're going to do that twice in the first position. You're going to press up. Two, three, four, lower five, six, tendu second. Repeat it. So we're going to do two grand plies. Then you're going to press up with stretched legs. You can test your balance if you'd like. You're going to lower, again, pressing the heels forward as you lower, using your butt muscles. Tendu, close to the front. Two grand plies in the fifth position. You're going to press up, scooting your front foot forward to cross. Again, test your balance. Lower, tendu forward. Same thing. Two grand plies. Make sure your weight is even and you're not favoring one leg over the other. No rise. You're going to tendu back to the first position. And finish. Let's get started.
Thank you.
first and fifth position. So let's start in the first position. One and a two and three and four. We have two counts out. One, two, and three, and four, and one, and two, and three, and four, and one, and two, and three, and four. Press up, lower down, same size. We're doing three tendus, very slow, and a press with straight legs. Three tendus to the back, press with straight legs. The last one, you want to close to the fifth position, hold. You repeat everything from the fifth. Three tendus, except now you're going to do a demi-plié in between. Three tendus side, demi, same to the back, demi-plié, three tendus to the side, demi-plié. First quarter row, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and reverse it, one, two, three, four, five, six, eight, alternate seven, and finish. So you have two counts out, one, out, two, and three, and four. Three times in the first position, rise up. Same side, same back, same side, this last one, close to fifth. Now we do everything from fifth. You have the three slow tendus, demi-plié. Same thing, side, same back, same side. You have eight counts to do your first quarter bra. Make sure you're actually looking at your arm. Elongate it and finish.
Thank you.
our next exercise will be about montagne du jeté, and we're going to start in the first position. One, two, and three, four, out on one, up two, and three, and four. Let's do this twice, encore, and seven, eight. So same size, our tendu, lift up, tendu, and close, twice, six, seven, eight. Same to the back, same to the sides, that last one, closing fifth. Now we're going to jeté straight out. One, close, two, three, close, four, five, and six, hold, seven, eight. Use that hold to pull up. Same thing side, so three jetés, hold, hold, three jetés, hold, hold, three jetés, hold, hold. And actually, I think that's all the music we'll have, so let's just finish here. We'll do a quarter bar after. Two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Third quarter block. And two, and three, and four, and back. And six, and seven, and eight. Knee plie, rise up. You can do that thing we did in class so that everything comes up together at the same time. And you're gonna find your balance in fifth position, susu, with the arms in first. At the end, we allonge, and we lower.
Thank you.
between the sur le coup de pied devant and the coupé devant, and also sur le coup de pied back and coupé back. So starting in your fifth position, already pulled up, make sure you have that up on the line, not sticking our pelvis back out. One, two, and three, and let's take the arm on the hip. So we're gonna go up to the sur le coup de pied front. One, and two, and three, and four, and five, and six, through your demi point, close back, seven, eight. This leg should stay pulled up all the time. Same thing back. Think about your pinky toe leading back first, and then the heel picks up. So the coup de pied back, one, two, three, four. Change to the front, go through your demi point, and lower. Now we're gonna do the same thing, but with coupe front. So, sliding up your leg, make contact as soon as you can. Coupe front, two, three, four, change coupe back. Your heel should be right about at the bottom part of that medium part of your calf. Six, seven, eight. Again, pinky toe leads back. One, two, three, four, change coupe front. Slide down your tight, six, seven, eight. And we're gonna do this a few times, just follow along.
Thank you.
One and two and three. Both the leg and the arm open at the same time on the count of four. So again, that's one and two and three. Out, four. So the coup de pied front. One, frappe two, hold three and four. One and two and three and four. Same side. One and two and three and four. One and two and three, four. So we're just basically doing two frappes en quad. Second part, we're gonna do four double frappes to the side only. One and two, open three and four. One and two, open three and four. One and two, open three and four. One and two, three.